shore, and it's actually almost bordered by Route 3. It sort of cuts us off from the rest of us, and in some ways it's isolated us a little bit, but that's meant that our region, the nature of it, the characterization of it, I mean, it's, the Plymouth Norfolk is almost exclusively coastal communities. So we have this beautiful opportunities for both public open space,
I think that the people of the South Shores really are core strength. They create and build strong local economies. We have so many people who are involved in the communities as far as whether they be on a planning board, whether they be on a board of assessor. I think that that wealth of knowledge that we have from people and that capital that we have is extremely valuable to our communities. All of the eight communities inside of the Plymouth and Norfolk Senate District have different economies locally.